What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna be today we're gonna be playing what's it called? Subnautica, and I'm gonna be showing you how to get the water filtration. Sorry, if my mic's a little laggy right now. What the hecking heck just hit me? Today we're gonna be getting the what is it called? The water filtration machine. So basically what you're gonna wanna do is kind of go to the back of the ship, but don't worry, you're not going to the back of the ship where the Reaper Leviathan is. You wanna go south and southwest, basically. And if you don't have a compass, go get a compass. But if you don't have a compass, I would go get a compass. But you're gonna wanna do like basically in the middle and turn a little, and yeah. You just wanna go until you get to the grassy plateaus. Careful, because the Reaper Leviathan's area is like right over here. Like that, right over there where you see all those, like where you see all that, that's the Reaper Leviathan's area. And, it's a far away down there, but you're gonna wanna keep going. A wreck here, if there's anything good in the wreck, whatever. but you're gonna wanna keep going. You just wanna keep swimming. Alright, until you get to the grassy plateaus, which is like right here. There is a wreck here if you wanna, if there's anything you need for the wreck, from the wreck, whatever. Like, whatever the heck this is. Like, bioreactor. Oh my god, no way. Oh, I already have a bioreactor, I believe. I already have the bioreactor, whatever. I thought that was a nuclear reactor, and I was happy, but it's not. And you're gonna wanna search around until you find like a, a hole, basically. And, yeah, basically what you're gonna is a sea moth and a high capacity O2 tank. This is not it, so if you see this one, don't go into this one. But you're gonna go up to like the upper level, basically like this level. And, you're gonna wanna be searching around until you find like a little hole in the ground. Which you'll know when you see it, cause you'll see, like these pink mushrooms, like bright neon pink mushrooms. That's how you know you're here. You're there, or whatever. But, give me a second just to find it. I know where it is, right? I know how to find it. I just don't know where it is right now, but I'll find it. And there it is. I was wrong again. If you want to skip this part, you can skip until when I find it, because hopefully I'll find it now. But yeah, it might take me a little, so if you want to skip to that, skip to that. Actually, where is the thingy? So this is southwest, so continue from here. So it's gonna be around here. Yeah, I will find it. Fire reactor. Boop a doop boop a doo. Boop a doop boop boop boop. Oh, there it is. Okay, here. So there's like a giant bit, and it's pretty big. So once you get to the grassy plateaus, I came from like there. You're basically gonna want to turn like southwest or something, but don't use that as an actual thing. And go down this one. It doesn't matter which one you go down. I'm just gonna go down this one. This one has a danger level of like 3.5 or like, yeah, 2.5 out of 10 or out of 5. So I'm gonna be doing that now, I believe. Like, danger levels. So I believe that's copper or gold. 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency gold. Decreased. But there's like there's pretty good stuff here. Thermal plant. And you can't get in here. But what we're gonna do is there's a ton of stuff you can grab here. Be careful of the crab snakes, because there's one right there. But you're gonna go around here. Dodge the stingray. The hanging stingers. And scan the water filtration machine right here. I already scanned it, so I can't do it again, but you know what I mean. Let's see if I can get this PDA. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, there's your water filtration machine. I hope you guys helped. a desk, swivel chair. There's other stuff. You can get like a multi-purpose room, I believe. But yeah, reinforcement. Now I better get out of here before I die. And that's how to do it. Now I better get out of here because I might die. As I said, this is like a 3-point, like a 2.5 on the danger zone. 1.5, 2.5. Preferably by the crab snakes and the hanging stingers. For the crab snakes, it's a 2.5, and if you might have been just a laggy talk, but if you include the crab snakes, it would probably be like a 2.5. And then if you include the whatever there are the hanging stingers, would probably be like a 3 out of 5, like a 0.3 out of 5. But yeah, or not 0.3, it's a 3.0 out of 5. But yeah. That's it. It's pretty easy to get. Careful not to turn to the thing. I've met the Reaper Leviathan over there and he destroyed my ship. My third mobile once. But yeah. That's gonna be it for me. I hope this helped you guys. And well, this is third out.